on back.
Observing.
Maybe we can blast our way in.
Why bother? Feds probably cleared the place out when they left.
Then why is it locked up?
Same reason people locked their houses when they knew they probably weren't ever coming back. It's just habit.
Tracy, you're clear.
I'm seeing multiple blacked. Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What?
Theater scouts have identified a True Sons munitions stockpile at the Department of Justice building. Seems only right to blow it the fuck up, don't you think? Your target will be several reinforced ammo crates in the main courtyard. You need explosives to destroy them, but you should be able to procure C4 on site.
Sell the guns and keep the and salvage the gear. Tool weapon damage, 3-0. Weapon handling. I lose a crit. One to five. That range. Would I take a dip at optimum range so I can get some headshot damage? Yes, I will. Speed popped up. But I can't go out of the wall that way. Hard to come by that by your specialization ammo in the dark zone, but once you get it in, it's in. Okay. What are these people doing? Sound like they losing their whole damn mind out here, don't it? I know somebody got a fucking machine gun. Got a damn minigun on their backpack out here. They're having a whole damn war outside. Well, you just shoot at me. Oh my God, why are they doing so?
Get in there and do some damage.
You come here or not? Yeah, that was a pain in the beat nuts. There you go. Gotta take a whole armor down. What about y'all bitches? Fill up, reloading from empty, reloads off. Damn, reloads all weapons, but this health on kill shit I need. I said I was gonna break all this stuff down, right? And here comes the warning. You ain't gonna get a lot of shit. That's okay. What's my inventory looking like now? See what's around here. What did I just see? Why you playing games with me, Division? I know I want shit back there. What y'all in here doing?
Asshole! You just killed his true son!
Somebody just fall off a building behind me? Again?
Place C4 charges on all four crates. All right, now get clear before it detonates.
Just your ass try to hide against the firebox. That was smart. Maybe homeboy would do the same thing. slow, fat boy. You can only catch me wherever I used to be. Tell you like this. Your ass is fucked. Where you at? Damn, I missed. Are you shitting me? Motherfucker let off grenades while you fucking climbing. What kind of bullshit is that?
Be able to launch any major offensives in this area anytime soon.
Woo-hoo.
Good work.
Thank you. Armor breaker. Destroy each piece of armor on elite, finishing off with the helmets. All right. We'll take that reward. I got two more people to bust out with the shield.
Maybe we can blast our way in.
There's a Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed.
I really want to be doing that today.
From the dark zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there. So it'd be good to get to that cache before they do.
Is that enough to kill you? Alright, so take out their tanks, treads, and then you got a little breathing room.
Hostile control point.
Oh my God, what is that? What the fuck is that? And cars don't kind of explode on this because they have a big issue. Whew. Whose ass is online?
Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
I got some for some hyenas, so I ain't even worried about it. We gotta go up to go down. Like it.
Thank you.
Now you done backed the fuck up. That's your ass down. Where you pointing at? Okay, that's all I'm making.
In need of backup.
Damn, look at that thing, man. Anything lootable down here?
viral contamination detected. System unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
I don't remember going in this room.
How many times do I have to answer the same stupid questions? You already spoke with my lawyer. What else is there? I don't even need to be talking to you guys, you know? You're lucky I'm here, and this is how you repay me? Forget it. I'll remember this the next time you come begging for support. Don't you guys have anything better to do? I mean, what is this? Embezzlement? Collusion? Treason? This is ridiculous! Are we done here? Good. And next time, think twice before you drag me across the street.
Just being in this room make me feel stuffy. Excuse me.
Power restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Oh, fuck, what was this? See, that shit skip around the screen, man. Oh, you are. You're damn right. Get your ass out of here.
One more Shade Tech cash accounted for. Bring it on back to base.
Exit different than the way I came in. Oh, out the back. The fuck is all that noise in here? Nice. Always look for the secret lock through a little way. Alright. So what did I just get a commendation for? I got something. Is this the shield joint? All right, blunt force trauma. So now we gotta get this phone situation together. I wonder if you could choose two different types of launchers. Weapon skill, cooldown skill, reduction, health. I like that, feels a little bit more balanced. Cuckoo! And when did I get this? I don't even remember hopping off of this. Flames. Uh-oh, I would like that, but got my elite damage, got my headshot XP. Oh my God, that sounds crazy. We're going to switch to an assault rifle because I feel like that's something that's gonna go with my foam thing. But one of my skills is gonna go away, isn't it? Switch to that. Okay, requires 7 or more. So if I pull that out, let's see how what this got. This don't even matter. I can switch to this, right? So give me what, 7? All right, if I take that out, what is, I just got an assault rifle. Oh, really? That's way better. That's terrible. This is,
incoming backup request.
What's the parts on this bad boy? I ain't nothing about no damn shot. Charge looks dope. Let me favorite this. Why do I still have this? Like, this is dope. Wow, that's fucking crazy. This thing is, But I like my, stop, my life. Well, I guess that's not the end of the world. Stability, fast hands is a great one to have. All right, let's make it a problem. Let's make it a whole problem. Optimal range or the stability. I get that stability for them body shots. Now we got that going. All skills are active still. I got 9 survivalists. What is a true sons hunt? What is this? I got some projects to turn in already, right?
This is Raleigh.
So that's the last side mission. We go ahead and turn in this project.
Hey,
song, but it's one we've got a recording of, so enjoy.
I need to go to this bad boy. What is this connection thing? I don't get it. Oh, that cash had 5 shades. Oh, so those ones be having 5s and a lot of shade tech in them. Okay. Thought they just had 1s. Coming over here. 3-3 pulse by the new tourist situation. What am I waiting on? I want this gun right here, right? That sniper rifle must fucking lay people the
good
hell
to see
out.
You.
Sound like a whole super giant problem. I ain't even made these yet.
Let me guess if you're here to check it out.
Fuck. So we got some Markman clips now. Uh-oh, I got my Marksman gun. Can't get him on mods, ain't open yet.
Agent, good to see you.
Good to see you too. That's all right. Every load time straight, you'll be A-okay.
Here for a check-in, agent?
No, I'm not. Leave me the hell alone. How much do I have in inventory? 70.
Mm. Goddamn.
I'm seeing multiple.
You want to see?
The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives. Unfortunately, that building is part of a True Sons Ford.
Alrighty now. I know about this this special force controller, but it feels so flimsy. It's like all these seams are open. It's weird.
Is just a symbol, but symbols are important even with things the way they are, and it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this.
All right, y'all, little symbol I ever say faces. Yeah, it kind of wasn't the goal. Who y'all shooting at? That's a potion for you too, okay. Oh, that's my crossbow. Sitting up in there looking like it. You see we pull it out. Oh, it's got like a little shoulder mod on it.
Bastard! Now!
Sending the UAVs!
Go for the flank! I can cover you! Man down! I'll get to him! Drone is coming to you!
Okay, Mr. Assault Rifle. I like it. We here?
Isaac can get you into the vault, which is where the declaration will be held. But first, you're gonna have to get past a whole lot of True Sons.
I've been in here before and it has not been pretty. Not at all. What's this counter for? Loot this junk.
to
I'm gonna do this damn whole mission with this assault rifle. The whole mission for me to get done with the assault rifle. Well, of course we need our crossbow, but basically the whole mission finna get done with this assault rifle. This I don't know, I guess preservation kind of works against it, but I guess if I lose my preservation, I can immediately start ripping them up. Didn't I just come from up here? What they got behind this thing? I ain't been doing something but tearing up the damn library. Look at all these books on the ground. Sorry, bastards. National treasures and shit in here. Y'all hoes have came up on me hard, didn't y'all? Why you was out of cover, like that was finna do something. Did get scared for a minute though. Shit, my whole little inventory full enough. What happens in this room? obviously, like, they have some kind of medical center in here. This is like, was this like a normal restoration book? Is this like a checkout counter or what? Now, we doing all this. Are these hoes gonna have access to this area?
Declaration should be in the last storage area on the left.
And declaration and the carbon fibers.
I have two sons headed to the archives building.
All right, Agent. If the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there.
Can we close the door behind ourselves? That's funny. Ha 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 ha.
On display in the White House and get the word out that it's been secured. And this is gonna send the message. It's gonna give people hope.
Ain't enough for blasting your dumb ass. What's up here? This is how you can get around in the when you are in the bounty mission, man. You go around in there. All that crazy shit be popping off. Alright, that's all the side missions, I think. That's it. Come up here. Alright, upgrade.
talking and you get to listen to music.
You don't see your destiny no more.
Welcome back at a later date. We just don't have the capacity to take on more residents at this time.
I don't see the upgrades, it's Archie. But I did get a new mod to go do.
Good to see you.
Ooh, putting these materials to good use. Well, that's a goal. Okay. Came over here to take the control point like you getting your ass beat. What is this? Oh, that's the Retron drone right there. Okay. I do the stronghold now. Why is it restricted? Required gear. But I'm already that. Maybe you gotta do them in order. Federal Emergency Bunker and Potomac Event Center. Okay. So you got
multiple Black Tusk units around the site.
So this you gotta do at least Jefferson Trade Center and then you can rock this situation.
Okay.
But you do this, you gotta do Air and Space and then Space Administration.
Okay.
Oh, that's why they got them like that. Okay. So once you knock the strongholds out, then the map be clear.
I guess.
Oh, what about this joint? This'll launch. You gotta do all the other joints before this? Yo, they tripping. That's sick. Let me see what,
to get the smell out.
If you notice suspicious activity, report it to the nearest JTF member immediately. Do not intervene or risk causing potential harm to yourself.
Got to keep the troops motivated. What was I about to do? I'm just checking shit out. Ooh, I can get my handgun. Yes, thank you. Can I just equip it? When equipped, this weapon grants plus 10% bonus armor. Oh, survivalist joints will be no joke. So that's my new mods. Why did I go down to 265? Because it is? I don't appreciate that. I don't know what's going on, but oh, you know what? Maybe that's why. Maybe that means the loadout. What is the other gun at? Okay, that's on the loadout. Oh, that's what that means. That means loadout. See, you just gotta think about it a little bit. I got enough for cash. Let's make a key then. Now we back to 298. All right, that's weird. Why? I picked up that gun, but it can't really do anything with it. Can I craft a version that's better than this?
Oh, hello. Agent, right over here.
No, I don't want to pay you no attention right now. Leave me alone, woman. So the lesson here is that don't really be donating stuff. All right, so we might have to go to West. I think I can get this dark zone situation together. I mean, what do this 1200 dark zone XP. Okay. What is about to do? I think I wanted to finish this up so that I could do this. Shoot, we might do that today too. You did?
Black Tusk has taken over the Jefferson Trade Center.
We might do that today too. That seems like it's kind of late.
Stop the mother, still time.
There's rumored to be medical supplies in the abandoned Sarah facility in the contaminated area east of here.
Do I really need to walk my ass all the way over? Wait, why is this? Oh, you can see the safe houses are like not level specific. Wait, what? I can hear a radio over here. Let's see, what am I full on? Cause I go donate some stuff.
Hostile helicopter drone detected.
This is an assault rifle, ain't it? Okay, I'm not gonna worry about it because I'm pretty sure the thing. I'm gonna hold on to that. Skill power, weapon damage. We're going with this, right? Straight, I don't need it no more. Just wait because I might be able to switch that perk. Damage to elite skill power. Yes, I like it. Alright, the goal of this was to come in here and look at this right here. Definitely got 50 target intel. 250 food. I'm glad that you could look on the map and you can see what they need on the map. Right? Alright, so before we do that, let's... Control point needs water. Is there any other green control points? Need food and water. Needs food. Having a whole scuffle, ain't y'all? Just stand the fuck there then. Not come over here for all that bullshit. Partner, is you finished being at y'all be agitated?
Yeah, we took him down.
Y'all ain't got no armor. You took them whole, all them down. Yeah, okay, but I need to go ahead and give you this shit. That's why I came over here. I ain't come over here for all that other stuff. I know that's right. I can do totally without the excitement. I did not come for that. There you go. Calm your ass down, huh?
Thanks to you. I think we're full up now.
Good for you. Now, can I fast travel to just this?
Units around the site. Looks like they're heading inside.
Black Tusk has taken over the Jefferson Trade Center.
So you can't fast travel to these missions. They are now new. All right, let's get this going again. What's all that damn noise? Ooh, I'm not gonna do it today. Tired. I can swear I did an invader mission. Okay, so you can't do more than the normal. Can match make though. Why am I at zero? I'm definitely not at zero, right? This should take me to somebody's safe room. Let me tell you what. Is that a stage on the map?
Agent, I got specializations available if you want to check them out.
I'm seeing multiple.
Black Tusk has taken over the Jefferson Trade Center. That likely means they're after the Shade Node. We need you to get in there and stop the mothers.
Didn't I just fast travel to somebody?
Looks like they're heading inside. Tracy, you're clear to come on back. I'm seeing multiple Black Tusk units around the site. Looks like they're heading inside.
You talking? Damn, it took away all my specialized ammo. Jesus.
Black Tusk are going after the Shade Node. If they get to it, just get in there and stop them.
Nice. Nice with the swarm. Yeah. Oh, that's the big dude you come up. There's another one outside of this. One more left. In the pocket. Kill these drones. Am I the only one in here? What y'all doing? No, my bullets are the only ones flying. I seen somebody go down. We had to go back. That was fun. Soft, thank you. Y'all got that repair. Kill that repair drone. You got two. You got two coming to the right. Oh, you got hit with the EMP grenade? It is no fun. The EMP grenade is the worst. Got somebody flanking to the left. No, you don't. His face is gone. Somebody else to the left? You ain't deploying shit. Goodbye. I don't know. Y'all, they're putting you with the shots to the face. You need to get behind some cover. Can't play this level outside. Oh yeah, you got drilled because you ain't putting no armor on. You gotta put some armor on as soon as you get up.
He's hiding. Keep up the pressure.
I gotta start all over again. All right. Is that reviving you? Definitely gotta watch out for them drones. Be searching for you and will blow you up. All right, y'all got that, cool. Catch him. Yeah, I'm in, I got the archer, the crossbow specialist. With the reviver grenade and the reviving seeker. Well, it depends on what you pick. It got a reviver seeker. It has a specialized hanging gun.
Damn, they've already reached the Shade Node. Get there as fast as you can.
But I got a gear set that has what this thing is called. I think it's called Tortoise. And when you in cover, it heals your armor. It's called patience. It says after 3 seconds of being in cover for 3 seconds, armor repairs by 5% every 1 second. It is the best. I can run everything solo. And then you need guns that give you armor as you reload. That's the shit too. Huh? No. Running projects in the field caches. Yeah, you got, because even the respec stuff, like if you like a certain set, but it's a spec that's not on that, you can respec it. And that, I like respecing stuff too. All right, we're moving up and to the left. Looking at the cover. Uh-oh, somebody got me some specialized ammo. Hit them yellow lights, those yellow lights of those drones, they will explode on you. Just like that. Drones out to the right. Uh-oh, somebody about to get it. He's done.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Right on the wall. Give a damn about your armor being down. Watch out, you got in flank. You flanked by a red bar. Plus, just looking around and stuff, like finding a lot of these cases and stuff in the missions instead of. Yeah, you better stay in cover. It's not a joke. Y'all standing out, not out of cover. I don't understand why. Ain't nothing you can do out of cover that you can't do in cover. Do that in cover. Even better to snipe if somebody's calling out the positions of the enemies. Specialized ammo. It's usually something around. I wonder what you can't open this door for. Where the code at? Oh, it's a whole bunch of black suns in here. You gotta fall back. That if you get look at, if you target that green light, you'll get blinded. You don't want that. Use a grenade. If it's a tank, shoot it in the tires. Grenade! Yeah, it's a tank. Shoot it in the tires. It'll disable it. All right, we done.
They were trying to access the Shade database. We hope you stopped them in time.
Hate to interrupt, but there's another helicopter inbound. Looks like Black Tusk reinforcements.
Man, you can't go through that door this time. You gotta go around. People was mad about the remix missions with the Black Tusk. I thought that shit was dope. Ain't nothing in here. Ain't nothing in there. If you pull in specialized ammo, you can have too much also. You can get too much of it. So I mean, if you're getting, I don't know if you've ever reached your max, but you need to know what your max is so you don't. It's not being wasted, you can use it. It's a max amount of ammo you can hold for your specialist weapon. Sniper from way back there? Collapse your turret. I'm pretty sure you ain't hitting nothing from way back here. Let it start cooling down. You're not in cover. You better get in cover. I ain't blocking my sights. Get him, I got him frozen up out of cover. Nice. Rex has handled that, nice. Watch yourself, you got enemies coming in from the left. Oh, get some enemies. I caught them on fire on the right. Nice. Nice. That was beautiful. Watch out, drones to the left. Oh, I got a one yellow bar. I always shoot tanks in the tires in the open world. Should be it. Got some special ammo here on Dainty. Shock rounds. Terrible position, I'm not gonna miss that. Where y'all at? How come I can't see y'all? What the hell is that shooting? Is that a dude with a minigun? Oh, it's a turret in there. Shit, this tank on me. Cool. Come on, we still alive. Throwing another grenade at that minigun. That little dog thing gone, one of them. Yeah, that's close to y'all. Get it, make sure you get it while it's down.
Still coming.
Two heavies coming to you guys. I'm about to use my specialization to take a dent out. Woo! It explode crossbow, but ain't no dope. Get off that damn gun. That's two down. Damn, buddy, it's stuck to the wall. You got hit so hard.
Yeah.
I see another little walking dog situation. Who wasn't that? Gotcha. Oh, what did it do? It gave all the enemies a static. Did it blind them or something? It did something. They blind, I think. All right, just one more red bar running.
That's another.
Anybody got any black sun keys yet? Or black tusk keys? I forget where I was and I saw a black tusk cache. They ain't had no black tusk keys yet. Raider, you had to go down. Watch out, it's you need to get away from that grenade if you're in the way, because it'll take your armor down too. Get your ass out of here. Kill that EMP to the right. Y'all affected by that. Somebody got a status effect on them or something. This damn EMP gun, it's on the second floor on the right. No, you can't go that way, yeah. We have to go around to the left. All right, I'm gonna stay back and snipe. Got a named enemy in. You can. All right, that's cool. Ooh, oh, damn, you got up there already? All right, I see another one just got activated left into the front. You need to come on back before you get downed. Drones out. Drones, hit these drones. The fuck, these drones move around crazy as hell. Oh wow, you made it past that. That healing drone on green light. Ooh. Who's left? Grenadier. Somebody else alive, but I don't see him. Braxy, you got him? Alright, we fall back. I just need him to be in sniper position. Let me put this, these arrows on that ass. Yeah, that's just we're going through this area. After y'all get all your stuff, I'm not gonna push ahead too far. Oh, is it in the bottom? Oh, it's in that hallway. Okay. Through those doors. Okay, good. This is our officer. Now I can spread out left and right. Now I can be, all we gotta do is assault the same area? That was dumb. I mean, hell, if they all gonna drop right here, let's give them a good welcome. So this must be the boss coming. Got some coming to the right. And then to the front. You need to find some cover. You can take them out just as well in cover. Get out of the way of that area of that grenade. Oh, he fucking threw a shot a rocket at me. I got something for that ass. Damn. Yep, y'all. Straight snipe the hell out of him.
We'll have to check the logs to see if they accessed any sensitive data. But I think we're okay. Good work in there.
Vector ACV, that's a SMG. It's a whole hell of a fight going on outside the mission.
We've got settings that indicate Black Tusk have taken over the old hyena stronghold. We can't let them get too comfortable in there. Ready when you are.
An agent has left your group.
No, I'm about to hop off for now. I'm going to do the stronghold when I jump in tomorrow. Good combo, right? Well, I was telling you about the armor that regenerates, but my assault rifle, as my armor goes down, it what's the perk? Is it the one I had? Maybe I didn't equip the one I saw. I think it was crazy. Yep, this one, it says 10% critical hit damage is gained for every 5% of your armor is depleted. So that would be like a dope thing. Anytime you got to get out of cover to shoot, your armor will go down, but your crit chance will go up. Then you get back in the cover, and your armor replenishes every 5 seconds. Increased by 20, 10% health on kill. I like that better. Over. Yeah, if I could change out this talent, then I'm definitely keeping that piece. Off to the White House.
over here, Agent. You're gonna want to see this.
Was it this? Yeah, it was this. Calibrate. Yes, let's recalibrate patience. Give you this low ass gun though. I guess it upgrades as you get more skill points. Drone controller be having a special bounty, don't they? She was in the basement of the White House.
Just a few moments ago, the Shade Network was restored nationwide. For division agents still struggling to hold this country together, and all of you fighting alongside them or laboring day and night to support them from here, this is the turning point where desperate hope becomes bold conviction. You have already overcome impossible odds. Thanks to you, good people in this city are starting to feel safe again. And our enemies are running scared. I say it's time we kick them out of their castles to make it clear to those who stand with us and those who would stand against us that we will not hesitate. We will not compromise. We will never surrender. We will bear any sacrifice and secure victory.
Up later, man.
Agent, I got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Who the hell is attacking us?
Their markings match a government security contractor called Black Tusk.
That's fucking ominous. Where's Ellis?
Missing. No sign of a struggle.
We need to get to the cure.
I'll mark the location. Don't be reckless.
Agent, get there when you can. I'll be standing by at the site.
Agent in need of backup.
All right, blah, blah, blah. So, let me go to this person.
Agent, I got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Safe area entered.
We're going to do a public execution. Wait, you changed the activity? I'm confused. What are we doing? Are we doing a public execution? That's why I fast traveled down here. Snipe from here. Watch yourself, Tyson. I ain't never seen both of the hostages be alive. All right, now.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Talk to the hostage. Nice. Alright, you way ahead of me.
Hostile control point detected. Reinforcements en route.
Don't worry about it in the meantime.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Find cover!
This dude gets stuck back here, I think. Engaging with the Black Cliff.
Incoming hostiles detected. Hostile detected.
Behind us.
I'm taking it out.
The armor won't take it. Some seriously fucked armor.
Supply room access unlocked.
Showing up.
Well done.
You really saved us back.
Thank you.
about it. Glad I can help. Why can't I open this damn box up? Get restocked. It's just not working. Later. Oh wait, you need a clan. Come on over. I'll be on later. I'm about to get hop off.
Agent, I've got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Who the hell is attacking us?
They're marked.
We just stumbled upon a Shade Tech cache.
Mayday!
All
right, so tomorrow's goal is to knock out this stronghold here. And we're going to do this mission because I'm so tired of this thing telling me about this shit. So we're going to finish that
up.
Right. What you got to do here? You only got to do the two missions before to do the Capitol building? Should I work my way down the west or should I work my way all through this? Let me know. One of these,
piece of ship, open up already. Fuck, it's the tracking beast.
You starting with that shit again? Goddamn piece of shit.
Open up already.
Oh, this the one ain't clear yet because of this damn calm thing. I didn't have an asthma attack. What's happening? Somebody had wheezing hard as hell. Headshot damage with shotguns? That don't even make sense.
Okay.
Got two Shade Tech caches. All right, we need to go to the store, don't we?
There's so many things I
used to. I guess we can get the XP from him. Hey, y'all running super low.
Thanks. We won't have to worry about supplies for a while.
What part of the thing is this? Oh, this is a weekly project. I might have to grind that weekly project tomorrow, man, because it don't change shit for my health. Alright, where I need to be at?
Okay.
So this is done, right?
With sentries outside the main entrance.
Oh, that's what it's not done. I gotta watch out for these secret side missions, because the secret side missions, I feel like I should go back and talk to those people. This is definitely the judiciary.
Appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I really think you...
Sell purple, break down golds. I probably should have kept some of that stuff.
I'm not gonna see that project say I'm gonna do for the week. But I really think you ought to verify this with Manny. Manny's got his hands full. Look, this
holsters.
Is our best chance.
Still buy back some holsters. Nope, can't buy back from here. So what we gotta do, go to holsters. Yep, okay. I'm gonna put them away. Cash has got. When did I hit two? Oh, that must have been the bonus one that you can get from the projects. Backpack and the shotgun. A mask and a I don't know what a file is. Ready. Mode 304. We already almost got a full stash. Need to stop tripping. That stuff need to be in the stash for real so that I can delete it. That looks like a good skill power I need to use. That looks awesome. That's also awesome. I swore my skill power was up. Probably should be respecing everything before I do this, huh? Kind of makes sense. Those mods go with the specialization. You can't really do anything. You can't deconstruct those. You can't mark them as junk. Let's mark it all as junk. Sure, I don't have any more junk in here because when I pull out all of that stuff, I don't want anything to be deleted. It ain't supposed to be. What? How did I miss this pulse thing? Extra mortar. I'm not even using. Do I have a mortar? What is this? Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe I need to use the ones I got and delete the other ones out. I mean, at least these mods work. That skill power 4,000. Stop it, son. Implies a snare effect, status effect on affected target. What's this do? Plus 52 over plus 51. I don't even think I made it all the way down to that. That's why I didn't see it. The different mods depending on what type of same thing, ain't it? Alright, let there be deconstruction. Okay, so I'm filled up on filaments now too. Oh boy. So now I need to go make some more everything. I guess I need to sell everything now if I ain't gonna make no more mods and stuff. Got some more survivors too.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but
I lied.
Hey,
come over here and see if this handgun gonna be any better. All right, let's see. It's just not even useful. Look at that. Request. I don't get it. Something's wrong here with this specialization gun because it's just like not even useful. All right, let me get all my specs back, man. Want my fire grenades. I want those. I'm running assault rifles now, ain't I? Five. Oh, I could do boost both of those. Let's boost both of those. Let's see what this ammo clip looking like. I mean, barely. This right here might be the move, though. That's in the magazine. It's 90 shots instead of 60. Fires a little bit slower. I'm not mad at that. I'm not mad at that. Seems like it might be good. Let's change the color. What kind of colors we got? You always, if you mess around with this, you got to put it back on. Consumption of drugs and alcohol on site is prohibited. Violators will be removed. Including the mods too, which don't really matter because I ain't got enough skill power to fuck with either one of them. Right, looking good. Oh yeah, let me see. I said I wanted to try and see if we upgrade this situation. One of these joints got the bonus XP on it. That's the one right there. The two. Look at that. I want that. All we need to use these gloves. They got no perks on this thing, man. What can I build with the mountain situation? And the assault rifle damage. I it's the time to mess around with it now while I'm in a fight. Let's see. Well, I lost my turtle for that. Oh, my turtle a little bit too precious. Yeah, I gotta have at least one blue. Oh well, I wanted to upgrade, but this is what I got right now. And I like it. I mean, could I go down one thing though? I could go down one thing. Put assault rifle damage. Put this increased XP. Headshot situation. Might be a problem. I like that talent though.
Hey there.
Can I give you talent? I don't think so. All right, let's see. What did I give up? There was no talent. And I got cooked grenades for that. What is this? Plus 5% weapon damage. I'm gonna call it Bad Boy the Cookout, man. We change the options.
Come on over here, Agent. You're gonna wanna see this.
I'm calling it Bad Boy Cookout. I ain't been dropped once since I've been playing with folks with this thing, right? That whole last mission. The whole two missions, I ain't get dropped yet, did I? Shit, it's serious. Alright, what time is it, man? Been on the thing, $2.99. Alright, so that's for real it. I'm done for tonight, man. The work. Got all the beautiful stuff. Got some space in the stash, right? Not a whole lot, but I got some. See, I'm full up with filaments now, so. Now I have to, they take filament, 6 each, steel, and electronics. That's how my electronics got so low. You make 10 of these bad boys, you be out. And it's about 10, it's 8 categories. So I was way low. I make a drone mod. Because you need protective fabric. And I got too much of that trash. That's super strong. I working with some more receiver components to make one of these. Look at that. That's crazy. It's just nuts. Look, requires almost 5,000 skill power. At score 259, like, it's impossible for me to have that much skill power at this low level. Like, mods ain't even useful yet. I mean, the blue mods, which I done already tore down, are the only ones that's starting to be useful. And I can't even craft them. Alrighty, well, for real, I'm out. I'm out.